Investigators named DM as a suspect after an 8-hour investigation on Tuesday. The suspect was detained after his contribution was proven in the case, which occurred in 2017. The suspect had directly appointed Loco Montrado as a contractor for a metal anode refinery, despite having no qualification, according to a site visit report.
Now, the state was said to have incurred financial losses reaching to 100.7 billion rupiah due to the case.
Diduga tersangka DM kemudian menggunakan PT LM untuk mengekspor anoda logam emas kadar rendah, padahal sesuai dengan ketentuan tindakan tersebut dilarang untuk dilakukan ekspor. Ketika dilakukan audit internal di PT AT Terbuka, ditemukan adanya kekurangan pengembalian emas dari PT LM ke PT AT Terbuka. Akibat perbuatan tersangka DM, sebagaimana penghitungan kerugian negara yang dilakukan oleh BPK, mengakibatkan terjadi kerugian keuangan negara sejumlah 100,7 miliar.